what are they called?
Ozark Finesse Heads.
These Ozark Finesse Heads are the bomb. That's a nice, beautiful.
Okay, that's a nice fat black.
Very beautiful. Gee. Not quite as big as that last one.
You got 17. Don't break the leader off, man. Right at 16 if you fan him. So.
Yep. Go, Spot, go. Jump, Brownie, jump. Yes, sir. Ooh.
Crawdads come
out. Crawdads.
Where'd the craws come out?
Yeah, spit up a couple of them. There you
that's
go.
That was amazing. On the board. Mm-hmm. That's a nice brown fish right there.
Very so. Nice. That is one of those kabanga bongos. Wow. There she is. There's Shamu.
Kill her, but I wouldn't be ashamed of her.
Shwee. That's beautiful. Let me take your picture.
Ozark Finesse Head.
Yep. Sure, I'll fight some too any day. Mm-hmm. David, I know I had your permission to fish here at the dock while you were up in the cabin there taking care of business. This work for you? Pretty, pretty fish. Oh yeah, very nice.
Chubby.
Here. this is my swim bait. Hey, this is a new party game. Ready? Yay! He scores! Come on, you gotta admit, that's a handsome fish. Nice. Alright now. Simmer down now.
Oh, I missed it.
There you go.
Oh, that's a nice brown fish.
That's a good one.
Woo-wee. I get the guest woo-wee.
You get to say woo-wee.
Woo-wee.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Is that a brown squatch?
That is a brown squatch, yes, sir. That's a beauty. Beautiful, beautiful. Now, this one's not trained like yours. Here it comes. Hey, yahoo!
Nice fish.
Yeah, we've had a great day. What do you think?
Close to 18.
I'm glad I brought you over here, David.
I'm glad that all the smallmouth are done spawning.
So we're kind of do a epilogue here. So what'd you think of today?
Well, we caught a lot of fish.
Caught a lot of fish.
Still kind of slow, really.
Still slow. We caught 60 fish so far. We're not back to the dock yet. The secret today was
little bitty baits, like always.
Mm-hmm.
Light line, and maybe fishing just a little deeper and a little more vertical than usual.
Okay.